You from out of town?
I am from out of town.
Well, don't act like a cop. Act like a tourist or something. Don't be so obvious.
Okay.
All right?
Okay, no problem.
Hi, how are you, Bonnie?
Hey, how you doing? How you doing?
For what?
No, for two. I'm here for a meeting with Mr. Juntao.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know Mr. Juntao.
Look, maybe you don't understand. I'm Mr. Juntao's lawyer, legal advisor. He done got this again. He told me to come down here, and I'm very busy, man. I ain't got time, you know, to be coming down here this late, but I'm down here. My wife want me to come home. My baby done all over the house. He need diapers. Would you please go, Mr. Juntao?
But I have already told you. I don't know Mr. Juntao.
Look, do you think I came down here for nothing? You give me some gas money? You got $5 on? Would you please go upstairs and tell Mr. Juntao to get his ass down here then? Thank you. I see Ray. Ray?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hi.
How you doing? Y'all got any heel?
Sure.
How's your camel hump?
Excuse me.
Where is Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles?
Huh?
This way?
I'm sorry, I'm from out of town.
Don't worry.
Maybe.
No, thank you. Yeah.
Welcome.
Stay.
Aaron,
wait. Get the gun out of here. Make sure those two don't leave.
Juntao
will see you.
It's about time. Childish, man. That wasn't even called for. Now, I came down here to see Juntao because he told me to come down here because I'm his half-brother from Beijing. Me and him got the same mama. I'm black in these. We all the same. Oh, hey, man. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Okay, you gonna kill me? All right. If you gonna kill me, put your gun down and fight me like a man. That's right. Fight me like a man. Anybody can shoot somebody. That's what I'm talking about. Bang, bang, give me some room. You know, you miss me. We're not gonna yell. Which one of y'all keep me?
Me.
Okay.